Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about working women in society. Not just our society, but the world over. औरत की जगह घर में लोग यही समझते हैं, खाना पकाना, माँ बाप को देखना, मियाँ को देखना और बच्चों को देखना. So if women are found in work and office spaces, some men get very uncomfortable and it's difficult for them to adjust, especially if they have to take orders from a woman. औरतें कितनी भी मेहनत करें, कितनी भी क्वालिफाइड हों, उनको उतनी पे नहीं मिलती जितनी आदमियों को पे मिलती है. वेमेन आर ऑब्जेक्टिफाइड. अट्रैक्टिव एंड प्रेजेंटेबल वेमेन आर गिवन जॉब प्रेफरेंसेस बिकॉज दे अट्रैक्ट क्लाइंट्स, दे अट्रैक्ट मोर इनकम कमिंग इन. दिस इज अगेन नॉट पेइंग ट्रिब्यूट टू देयर इंटेलिजेंस. वेमेन आर हरास्ड इन वर्क स्पेसेस. दे हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल एज टू हाउ दे कंडक्ट देमसेल्व्स, हु दे टॉक टू. And at the end of a long day, they still have to come back and do house chores. And somehow, in between all this struggling, they never feel that they're good enough. But the good thing is, times are changing. There's a new generation coming up. People are talking about this issue. Husbands are more supportive. Women are getting better maternity leaves. People are listening to all the issues that they have, and changes are coming around. I'm hoping and praying for better changes, better workplaces for women, better pace for women in the future. I hope so are you. Have a wonderful day.